killed some arms today. We are approximately...
Pretty much any Dumbo we got here.
Yeah, the 70s, you did 70 today, didn't you, at one point?
Yeah, I went up to 70. Looking to sponsor. See how this goes. It's a much better feel. I get more of a squeeze out of that than dumbbells. kind of, even though we were warm, then we went over and finished with that even more awkward pushdowns. The thing was like 6 feet in the air. I had to pull it down just to get in place to push it down.
Matt didn't have to.
No, I actually
yeah, it was right at Matt's chin. So that was good. Finished. My arms were swole, pumped. I certainly don't need anything else. It feels great. And that's it. Maddie's ready to go dominate the North Americas. I got at least 5 more arm workouts. So who knows, my arms might be 24 inches by the time I hit the Olympia stage.
Yeah, that was my last one. I didn't even think about it before I did it.
You know what we're going to have to do, Jose? The next time we shoot you doing arms close to the show, we'll have to get some cute front desk girl to measure them again.
Sure. Do we have any here?
I don't know. You tell me.
Yeah, we'll find one.
Yeah. So I think they're bigger than they were last time.
I think so, too. So we'll see. We'll
Well, my wife said, you're not nearly enough Puerto Rican to think you could ever wear that. And I said, fair enough.